can't stand the truth. You know what I mean?
Bada boom, just like that. Got a special delivery for the sham. Now, we're not gonna be showing location, but there's no better location than to meet the world's best point guard right here on the court.
Oh. Let it rain!
Say the banks are open, officially closed.
Rain dance!
Oh, I just gotta get the...
Can't... Sandy!
White chocolate!
Sandy!
Raindrops!
Before we start it, bro. Come on, give me some good luck, bro.
Okay,
hey, the banks are open!
Can't do that.
Oh, okay, so here we go. We got the sham with the second one. He just bought a new whip. It's still in the shop. But if you're getting a classic, you got to have a hat to roll with the classic.
Yeah, definitely.
Tell him what you're getting.
Getting a custom-made, heart-healthy hat for my guy real quick. See the logo in it.
Yeah.
You know, the custom hat to go with the custom car when it's ready.
So look, bro, you got the seats. So you got these seats, got the diamond cuts in them, the stitches.
Yeah.
So you got the stitches right here. This whole thing is the dark blue, the navy blue, the royal blue, the whites, the silvers.
This is joint fire.
Black, this is it.
No, this is definitely it right here.
So it'll go sit next to him and take many adventures.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's fire right here.
Man, the rag, nice, bro.
Nah, it's nice. Nah, I appreciate it.
GS, there you go. And that can stay with it, too.
Hear me.
We may have to hit a soon little collaboration coming soon. The very first ever collaboration that the Heart Hatter has ever done.
Yes, sir.
The best hatter in the world, the best ball handle in the world. Bada bing, bada boom. It's time to take over.
Let's do it.
All right, bro. And also, he's coming out with a new line. Yeah. Clothing, hoodies, jackets, shoes.
Facts.
I guess in a couple months.
Facts.
So if you don't get them, you're gonna miss out.
Yes,
and in the second it drops, it's going to be sold out. Vintage.
Let's go.
All right, bro.
All right, bro.
We're headed to Florida, dude. We got 17 and a half hours, bro. Oh, man. Oh, I thought we locked ourselves out, dude, but we didn't. The hat delivery is down. I spilt the news. I spilt the beans. I am going to be doing a collaboration with the sham himself. God Sham God. Heart Hatter. So get ready. Stay tuned. And we got a couple more little details to square off. And we're coming out with it. But now... headed to Florida. See y'all in a second.
I can't hide from you, girl, 'cause you're in every song. Take a look around, tell me what you find. Problems that you have aren't the ones on your mind. And
you made it. This is the first time in my life that I have ever really gone out of the way on a trip to go eat. Only because of the guy on the other side of this camera. We're at Twisted Root. Pretty much the only Twisted Root. But they do have the best vegan burgers in the world. 20 minutes out of the way, Shreveport, Louisiana. Here we are. If we can make the full trip tonight, we'll arrive in Florida at 7 a.m.
Dogs are in the city.
Welcome to AAA Roadside Assistance.
Dang it, bro.
Needs press 3. So that we can get a technician to you as quick as possible, we need to ask you just a few more questions. The line may go quiet for a few moments. Please don't hang up.
Hitting it. Bada bing, bada boom, just like that on the side of the road. Had a blowout. Ugh. We were 2 seconds away from flipping this thing. Literally just got my van back from the Mercedes shop. They rotated my tires and put the front ones on the back. Told me everything was good. Took my van to the Goodyear. They said I only needed 2 new tires. And now that I'm actually looking at this thing, I have no tread. So that's my fault for not checking what they told me was correct, because it wasn't correct. I told Jasper earlier that we had something wrong with our back right tire. I was wrong, it was the back left. I could feel it on the shaky. I could feel it the whole way. Thank God Jasper jumped in the back to try to stop the shaking, and we find out, well, there was no stopping the rattling because the rattle was coming underneath the bus. Man, can you even get that under there, bro? Can you see what it looks like? Oh yeah, that's it. Bada boom, bada bing. Just like that, about a half a millimeter away from explosion. Oh, we are 8 hours away. I've never rolled in the street before. That's how I feel. Golly. Last time this happened to me, I was stuck in the middle of the desert. I was stranded for 12 hours. Stranded for 12 hours because the first tow truck that showed up, it was too small. I told him to bring 2 jacks because this bad boy is so heavy that 1 jack can't lift it. We got 8 more hours till we get to Florida, but no better way to start it off than a great tire explosion at 1 a.m. Now we wait. My travel buddy rolls with me on every adventure. I'll never sell this guy. It's my travel buddy. He goes everywhere with me. Since we're totaled, I'm setting up the bed for old Jasper, AKA the man behind the camera, Jasper. No accent, it's just how he pronounces it. J-A-S-P-A, Jasper, not Jasper. Check out this stack of, you wanna see a 60 second, a quick 10 second walkthrough of this van? Boom, here you go. This is it. I don't even gotta walk through it. Shake my head. The AC is out in the back. We don't have AC in the back. We don't have the refrigerator working. Propane's not working. No tire. We do got a minivan. Can't even pump the generator to use it. Golly. Jasper, you're gonna love this bed though. You'll be able to chill out. At least for now, I'm not even gonna move my paintings. Gotta move Jasper's new hats. Check that out. Award for the perfect game. It really says award for the all spare game, but there's no spares over here. No spares come to the Heart Hatter van. Only perfect strikes. We got that hat right there. This hat was created actually the night that I saw aliens. We'll get to that one other day though. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, we got the tow truck man here. Jas was asleep in the car. The bottle jack didn't work. Then the regular jack didn't work. This man is coming in to save my life.
Doing my best.
Yeah. 2:30 a.m. 3 a.m. Hey, it's called the reverse tow. Come on, baby. Maybe like a half an inch back.
Yeah.
You gotta do what you gotta do. Mississippi who came out to help me out tonight. Man. Jasper is still asleep in the van. This thing has been popped up, lifted up. I'm just super thankful right now. I was in a not the best mood. I was having my attitude tested. I've been on the side of the road for about 3 hours now. Took AAA 2 hours to just get back to us. And when I say that, I had to call AAA because they couldn't find us anybody to help. So we had to reach out to this man right here. And he showed up pretty quick. So I'm super thankful he's getting it. Super, super thankful. Then we got 8.5 more hours. Easy. Yeah, easy. We're going to Florida.
So,
we got another 8 hours. You know, it's like driving 4 hours somewhere and 4 hours back.
Right.
Easy.
Yeah, I just did that same trip. I got about 6 more ahead of me. And then
Man, we're going to be up all night doing the same thing, just different places. Same, but different. Man, I needed to put this tire on at the very first. Let's see what it looks like. Dang, we were literally 10 seconds away from explosion. Yeah, I went to Goodyear about a week ago.
Right.
And I was like, hey, do I need new tires? I'm about to get on the road, got new filters, new everything. And they're like, no, you just need 2 new front tires.
Damn, they missed an opportunity to upsell on that one, didn't they?
Man, they could have got 4 of them.
I mean, that's about the only time when it's okay to upsell somebody something is when they actually need it.
Yeah.
And they didn't do it.
See that? Everything by hand over here. That's somebody who spun one of these before. That's how you spin it. Say, I'm getting 10 spins this rotation.
Trying to.
Yeah.
This thing on its way.
If you get a Mercedes, make sure you got an extra tow truck just so you can jack it up when your wheels mess up. Man, that's nice. I can't believe it. Like I said, my buddy's in the car right now.
Sleep.
He is asleep. We just jacked him up, lifted up the van.
I could have been towing him, he'd have never known.
Bro, a second ago I walked all the way down to the pilot stop. Then I came back in here, turned on all the lights, jumped over his head. Didn't even wait. Golly. Jasper, we're talking about you, bro. Yeah, dude, I'm gonna give you a card.
Yeah, I'll trade you. I'll give you one of ours.
Awesome. And
shake my head. Thought it was over with, but now we have no air in our tire, so we're gonna back this bad boy up. And try to get there without the rim breaking out.
Too good.
adventure.
What the heck is the AC? The AC. The air pump.
Oh man! Come on.
Just drove backwards on the highway. There's no air in the rim. It was making a weird noise. I feel like there's something that's clicking still. That's not good. Last time I had a blowout, I actually chopped my brakes in half, and I had no brakes either. So it sounds like something's still catching. But I don't know. What a night, what a night. It's about 3:20 in the morning now. Ugh. 8.5 more hours till Florida. To the van. Old Jasper's freezing in there. He's been. It has the AC faced him. The front AC. We don't have back AC. The front AC is facing him. He's passed out. He's so comfortable. Man. Thank you.
survive, stay alive.